college, student, master school, Mr. Green. Mr. Green, aye. Mr. Green, aye. Mr. Green, aye. Ms. Moore. Mr. Allison. Mr. Allison, aye. Mr. Perlmutter. Mr. Perlmutter, aye. Mr. Miles. Mr. Miles, aye. Mr. Peters. Mr. Peters, aye. Mr. Donnelly. Ms. Sue. Ms. Sue, aye. Mr. Foster. Mr. Foster, aye. Mr. Kelly. Mr. Kelly, aye. Mr. Murphy. Mr. Murphy, aye. Mr. Delaney. Mr. Delaney, aye. Ms. Sue. Ms. Sue, aye. Mrs. Bailey. Mrs. Bailey, aye. Mr. Lake. Mr. Lake, aye. Mr. Chairman. Mr. Lucas. Mr. Lucas, aye. John from California. Mr. Rice. Mr. Rice, aye.
John from Virginia.
Mrs. Capita, aye.
John from Texas.
Mr. Markup, aye.
John from Mexico.
Mr. Pierce. Mr. Pierce, aye.
John from Massachusetts.
Mr. Capita, aye.
John from Houston.
Mr. Westmoreland, aye.
John from Michigan.
Mr. Isaiah. Isaiah, aye.
Mr. Lee from Wisconsin.
Ms. Moore. Ms. Moore, aye.
John from Michigan.
Mr. Stiles. Mr. Stiles, aye.
Mr. Westmoreland, he is not voted. The mayor wishes to change his vote. Does not declare war report.
Mr. Chairman, the ayes are 55 and the nays are 0.
Mr. Chairman, voting in favor of option B, that is amended as ordered on February 10th, as the objection was ordered to serve as amended on the table. The objection staff is authorized by the table to incorporate changes to the bill which will be approved as a second amendment in the nature of subject to incorporating and adopting minutes. Those left here is to submit bills in the document HR 2672 for the designated amendment time.
HR 2672 to amend the non-federal school for open zone potential and to provide for an application process for interested employees to apply for a county to be designated as a board area for the purposes.
Unfinished business in committee is the order for which you will be on February 10th as a public to report the rules on the clerk will call for it.
Mr. Backus. Mr. Backus, aye. Mr. King. Mr. King, aye. Mr. Royce. Mr. Royce, aye. Mr. Lucas. Mr. Lucas, aye. Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, aye. Mrs. Campy. Mrs. Campy, aye. Mr. Gary. Mr. Gary, aye. Mr. Martin. Mr. Martin, aye. Mr. Blue. Mr. Kenwood, aye. Mr. King. Mr. Kenwood, aye. Mr. Lynch. mentioned by Mr. Scott. Mr. Green. Mr. Green, aye. Mr. Kinger. Mr. Kinger, aye. Ms. Moore. Ms. Moore, aye. Mr. Lawson. Mr. Lawson, aye. Mr. Pollard. Mr. Pollard, aye. Mr. Hawes. Mr. Williams, aye. Mr. Peters. Mr. Peters, aye. Mr. Carney. Mr. Carney, aye. Ms. Mr. Foster, aye. Mr. Keeney. Mr. Keeney, aye. Mr. Murphy. Mr. Murphy, aye. Mr. Dunaney. Mr. Dunaney, aye. Ms. Sinema. Ms. Sinema, aye. Mrs. Beatty. Mrs. Beatty, aye. Mr. Wick. Mr. Wick, aye. Mr. Chairman. Mr. Chairman, no.
That's not right. It's just a change of rules. Thank you.
Mr. Scott.
Mr. Allison, 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 Mr She's idea that you're going to use the blue and the blue is in the blue. What purpose is the blue supposed to be? Well, what is the purpose to do with the blue? Is there a reason that can't be sufficient? What reason really is the blue is for the purple color?
Mr. Babis, Mr. King, Mr. Lewis. Mr. Lewis, Mr. Lucas, Mr. Miller. Mr. Miller, Mrs. Campbell. Mrs. Campbell, Mr. Gable. Mr. Garrett, Mr. Newell. Mr. Miller, Mr. McCamber. Mr. Kennery, Mr. Kennery. Mr. Campbell, Mrs. Bachman. Mr. Blakey, Mr. Blakey, Mr. Moose. Mr. Bowser, Mr. Bowser, Mr. Fitzpatrick. Mr. Fitzpatrick, Mr. Westmoreland. Mr. Westmoreland, Mr. Lucamore, Mr. Lazenby. Mr. Lazenby, Mr. Duffy. Mr. Duffy, Mr. Earl. Mr. Earl, Mr. Graham. Mr. Graham, Mr. Stiles. Mr. Stiles, Mr. Fitcher. Mr. Fitcher, Mr. Stetson. Mr. Stetson, Mr. Mulvaney. Mr. Mulvaney, Mr. Walker. Mr. Walker, Mr. Willis. Mr. Willis, Mr. Baker. Mr. Baker, Mrs. Weaver. Mrs. Weaver, Mr. Barr. Mr. Barr, Mr. Powell. Mr. Powell, Mr. Office. Mr. Office, Miss Waters. Miss Waters, Mrs. Maloney. Mrs. Maloney, Miss Velasquez. Mr. Velasquez, no. Mr. Sherman. Mr. Sherman, no. Mr. Weeks. Mr. Weeks, no. Mr. Capuano. Mr. Capuano, no. Mr. Inaluso. Mr. Inaluso, no. Mr. Clay. Mrs. McCarthy, no. Mr. Lynch. Mr. Lynch, no. Mr. Scott. Mr. Scott, no. Mr. Green. Mr. Green, no. Mr. Cleaver. Mr. Cleaver, no. Mr.
Focus.